Yo, what is up, guys? In today's video, we are playing Duo. For you guys who are new here, I've been playing on PC starting in January. So I probably have around 200 hours, but have around 2,000 hours on console. So I have some game sense. But in this video, we decided to build a furnace base. And yeah, it's probably one of my better videos on PC yet. You know, we're just trying to get better with each one, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. If you're new here, please be sure to leave a like and sub, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So they play. Is it 20 or 25 scrap?
25.
Just collect. Then the captain like texted me to team, so I was just like, you know. Okay, hunter. All right.
It's probably gonna be a lighthouse. Or. Like just randomly on one of the fucking like electrical things. That's usually where it goes. Yeah, they go to a lighthouse.
Fishing village.
Fishing village? Oh, yeah.
D2? Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't usually go far too. I just wanna know where that guy is.
Comps.
I didn't give you a gun, no.
Nah. Got two
SMG
bodies.
Was it like tech trash?
Yeah.
Should
laptop.
Be like good comps. Yeah, I shot this Hazzy and I hit him and he ran into train yard and I can't follow him. Wait, east. What's right now? Not mess with that. They have MP5 and SAR and shit.
What do you think the move should be? Like, make go to outpost or?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Try to go to outpost. Where's the outpost? Oh, it's right in front of me.
Go ahead and make a crossbow too. Just.
It's the third time I've seen a notification. Where's the good shop at? R9?
Yeah.
Revy or Python? I can get two Pythons.
No.
Oh, never mind. They only put one in stock. Should I buy a full HP garage door?
Yeah, there's a research idea.
Should I buy a large furnace? Make a furnace base?
You want to make a furnace base over it?
I mean, we could. Whatever, or just make one separate outside of our base.
It doesn't matter, man. Not for whatever.
I bought it. I can't.
You fucking moved me. I'm just gonna see you. Bruh. Mickey Mouse is in the server. I just looked at the bag and saw Mickey Mouse. Can you stand on your bag or something? I have the placement button. Okay, there.
He's in the server. Oh, he's in the server.
Dude.
By like 3 o'clock, I just like sat in the back for 30 minutes. Which is really bad, but I really like, it's not like I had to be anywhere else with blueberries I've ever seen. This supply drop landing like west. It's actually right near the base. What's that?
Where is it?
It's west.
West
of me. It should be like your. Yeah, it's close, isn't it?
Yeah. Like down the mountain. I'll go for it.
I'll be there too. You good?
Yeah, MP5 jackhammer.
The MP jackhammer?
Yeah. Wait, someone's there. Wait, I'm on the back. Somebody behind me?
No, I killed the Tommy guy too.
After that loss, my teammate had work in the morning, so I ended up playing late at night solo and just grinding it out. So I decided to stay up until basically I had a tier 2 down and the furnace base up and running. Decided to go out and get some stone for the base.
Got it up, boys.
I don't really know if this does anything. Let's see if we can build the rest of this up. So after I got my tier 1 down, I decided that my main priority should be getting scrap, because first off it was late at night and it would be easy to get scrap. Secondly, if we got offline, I could have a good start tonight.
I don't know how much soon we're gonna be on, so we can as soon as we can. I want to get some duo gameplay for like a little bit, or I gotta get all this.
Alright.
It's not, it's like, it's very...
So the scrap for tier 2, so I can make garage doors, then I can hop off, it's pretty late. We have 500 scrap now. Yeah. Alright, let's get this tier 2 going. So I finally added garage doors to our base to make them stronger, because I heard a lot of offlines happening around the area, so I wanted to make sure I had as much protection as possible. But I didn't have enough metal frags, so I decided to go farming. Then I got back to base and I started smelting, and I basically just waited until it was all done and put up some more garage doors. Yeah. So I'd finally felt like the base was good for the night. You know, I added a bunch of garage doors and kind of sheet metal, everything that was kind of important. So I was kind of comfortable going to sleep knowing that the base was a little stronger. Looks like we're not raided. That's good, that's good. Forgot when I researched Python, so touchy start by getting some comps. Oh. Looks like somebody tried. Unless I got all of the doors down before I left. Just move this over so it looks like
afterwards they're replaced. Nice little one. Saw decaying base or raider base, so I think we're gonna go out and check that. You know, it might be nothing, but might as well go check. This base is pretty built up yesterday, so surprised to see it's all gone. And get to the core. This is just sealed it. Kind of just sealed it. Create a python. Three pipes, one spring. One more pipe. See if we can find any money. So I need one scrap and I can just tech tree to the stem. Go down this road. Kind of whiffing on the last dude. Stick tree to stem. Alright. who died by the polar bear. After that, I went and did a recycle run. Nice. Heard shots outside the base, so I decided to go check it out. Nice. So I decided to expand the base a little bit, but I couldn't add honeycomb because it overlapped with each other, so I kind of did a roundabout in this area. So yeah. Jackie was huge.
Damn, that hit every bolt. Yeah, so we did oil rig, but there was no counters and nothing really to show after this, so I'm gonna end it here. 56 pistols. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hope to catch you in the next video.
Peace. One stem.